Alright, so we're going to do a Loot Crate unboxing. I forgot to do it on my last stream. So we're going to do that real fast. This is the February 2015 edition. It is called Play. Whoop. Loot Crate. I forgot to do this, so I'm going to do it now. And I haven't actually opened this at all since I got in it. And, I tore off the plastic part, but that was it. I haven't actually looked inside of it. This should be fun. So it looks like here's our monthly little button, February button, with the play theme. Got that. I'm going to put it with its brothers. I literally have a pile of them right here. I used to have them on top of Groot's head, but it got to be too many and they all fell off, so I just left them off. But now they're next to my monitor, just all piled up. This looks like it's a pair of dice. Look at that. They are dice, and they have rock, paper, scissors on them instead of the regular dice. That's pretty cool. You can use that for rock, paper, scissors, or just regular stuff. So with the theme of play, next thing we have is a Loot Crate deck of cards. I suppose it's a real deck of cards. I don't know why it wouldn't be. I'm going to open it up and look at it anyway. It is not a deck of cards. I was wrong. See? See? I knew it. It seems like it's a deck of cards, but it's not. It looks like it's kind of like Cards Against Humanity. That's kind of what it looks like it is. So you have like cards that say like Godzilla's stomach. And I'm a flying saucer. It's kind of like Cards Against Humanity, I guess. I don't know what the hell this is. Oh, it looks like it came with a poster. Look at this. I wonder what the poster is. So it looks like it's a Pac-Man poster. Pac-Man. Waka waka. That's not a Pac-Man sound, is it? Looks like we have a little hex bug. It's a hex ant. I suppose you can wind that up and it can crawl around on the desk. I'll probably open that up and plant it next to Joker Batman or Luke Skywalker. It'll probably make good friends with those guys over there. We got a mummy. See, there's a mummy. A mummy in a box. Oh, you can draw on it. Look, it has markers. And I suppose you can put a face on it. You can make it look all cool and stuff. We have a big old freaking buck. It says Ready Player One. It's a big old freaking book. Look at that. Not a big book. It's like almost 400 pages. Wonder what it's about. It's a New York Times bestseller. That sounds pretty cool. I might read this. For now, it goes on the ground. All right, then we got our monthly Loot Crate magazine. Play was our theme for February. And it looks like it comes with like some kind of game in the back. It has stickers or, you know, like little guys that you can peel off. It looks like it's like a little board game. Interesting, I've never seen them do that before. And I think this is the rules of it. I think that's what the dice is for. And then, oh, you know what? This is the actual board game. The actual case is the board game. So each actual case, each actual box comes with a theme. And it looks like this one was the actual board game for the pieces that came with it. All in the theme of play. So that's pretty awesome. They thought that one out. That's pretty awesome. But yeah, thank you guys for watching that. That was the February 2015 Loot Crate unboxing of play. And that was my unboxing.